bad and girl, I don't know what to call it. If you ain't quick, you can't say that it's love, but I know that. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know
I've been a throw up the sex in a And I can put you in. I can put you in. I've been a. I've been a throw up the sex in a. I can put you in. I've been a throw up the sex in a.
What Ashwee's fat ass ate in a day?
First in the morning, I had some leftover pasta, you know the deal. And then I had some pepper flakes, I think that's what they're called. And then some hot Cheetos. Bro, those are my favorite snack ever. And then I had some hot... Bruh, I just said that. And then I had some caldo and then some strawberries. Bye.
Always asking me why I'm never home. I just said I gotta push my potential. Wake up looking sexy and she's stunning when she pose. Close to perfect when she naked and she curvy in the clothes. Get the Lamborghini white, I paint the Euros like a toes. Ain't no other brother got her this 30 and she knows. Yo, hey, you know I got it, baby, what do you want? You know I got it, baby, what do you need? She like, she like. Yeah, you know I got it, baby, what do you want? You can have it if you rollin' with me. She like.
Hey guys, welcome back to another What I Eat in a Day. This one is very chaotic. For breakfast, I had a blueberry bagel with cream cheese and berries. Yum, yum. And then I took my vitamins. And then I had an almond butter and jelly sandwich with an apple and a cake pop. And then I had a protein bar. And then I got coffee. They spelled my name wrong. Very rude. And then for dinner, I had like a bunch of Italian food. Yummy. And then I also had some desserts. And then I also had a Magna Bar. And that was a good night. I love you.
What I eat in a day. Cappuccino. Porridge with banana and chocolate. Minestrone and crostini. Yogurt. Tea and Columba di Pasqua. Hamburger and broccoli.
I eat, and also on this occasion, what I drink in a day. Saturday edition. So this morning I made breakfast for Sam and Connor. Before cracking on with that, I had an iced latte. Stunning out. Stunning. For breakfast, I made fake bacon, pancakes, syrup, and hash browns. And the three of us watched the Drag Race finale with Sam's boot. Had a bit of a chit chat, watched the finale, and then I headed out. for a very busy day, actually. I met Jordan and two of our friends in Primrose Hill, had some fizz, had some dolly mixture and a big old load of snackies. Then we walked through Camden Market and got a Chinese. I got mixed seafood and noodles, and Jordan got salt and pepper chicken. And then we headed to Shoreditch for my friend Abby's birthday. We went to Strong Room, had lots of drinks. The girlies had nachos. Here is the birthday girl in all of her glory. Gorgeous little evening celebrating this absolute legend. There I am in the toilet being all drunk and cute. And then we just proceeded to drink and drink and drink for the evening. I was on vodka sodas. We did a few Jaeger bombies. Do not recommend, my head is hurting just a little bit this morning. Then me and Jordan headed home and we went to Rooster's Piri Piri in Finsbury Park. I got a halloumi wrap and chips. We watched some telly and then we did indeed go to bed.
Hey guys, this is what I eat in a day when I'm trying to be in a calorie deficit. So I started my day off with some chocolate protein oats. I found these are really good because they fill me up for so long. And then I had some falafels and mixed vegetable rice with a grape Fanta for my lunch. And afterwards I had a strawberry protein yogurt with some berries on top. And then after work I came home and went to the gym. And then I had a fish burger, mixed salad and fries for dinner and some peach squash.
You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same. Answer the phone. Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting here?
Here's what I ate on Saturday. So, firstly, I went and got my nails done. These were my favourite ever nails, but I do love my new ones. Like, they are spring vibes, so I'm happy with that. Then I had my usual breakfast, but I swapped it for a sausage patty because, you know, weekend vibes and all that. Went to the gym, I had some fridge riders. Then I had some more snacks because I had, like, no calories throughout the day, so I needed to get them in. Had a big spag bol with two slices of reduced fat garlic bread from Aldi and my favourite fizzy pop. Then I had mini eggs and I had some ice cream, and I did have some of Kyle's five burger when you come home, so I'll up the calories just to equate for that.
Here's a full day of eating while on vacation, but I actually cook all my meals instead of going out. Super easy and quick meals. I just had a coffee and then I had my greens and all my vitamins. And then for breakfast, I had protein. I used the vegan pea science protein powder and a ton of fruit just because fiber plants, all that good stuff. Then I had this sparkling probiotic drink, and then I had a bang before the gym and kind of while I was doing homework. And then a pre-workout meal, I had some veggies, chicken and rice. That's the chicken and veggies that I used. And then I just snacked on some peppers for some fiber and some plants and just some health, you know. Then I had some hit peas as a snack while I cooked some dinner. I made ground turkey and veggies and spinach. That was the meal, kind of basic and boring. And then I ended the night with Mike and Ike's and strawberries for dessert because I
what I ate in a day: ham, salami and cheese, yogurt with granola, apples with peanut butter on chocolate chips, sandwich, ice cream cookie, sushi. Frozen yogurt from Menchie's.
What I eat in a day as a fat human who is not trying to
toast
lose weight:
egg and cheese plus iced coffee,
veggie tortilla plus Cola Zero,
sundae,
mocktail, veggie summer rolls and dumplings, alcohol free cider, late night snack, mozzarella sticks and chili cheese bites.
Hello and welcome back to a plant-based What I Eat in a Day. I started with a hot latte this morning, and for breakfast I made a papaya yogurt bowl. This has been so good. Recently I've been eating it a lot. I had a Lara bar as a snack and honestly it was pretty dry. For lunch I had leftover couscous salad that I put over some lettuce. And then as another snack I had baby carrots dipped in hummus. And then I went to the Portland Night Market and I got a vegan hot dog with some barbecue Lays. And we also bought a bunch of like baked goods and we tried all of them. And that was everything.
Oh.
eat in a day 14 weeks pregnant. Some hot ass menudo. Bude afo. Rusa. Shrimp. White rice. Caldo de camarón. Water. Shaka. Water.